yellow jacket. Thank you. Oh dear, have you lost the steering?
Yeah, it's kind of turned. In that shingly stuff, it just grabbed hold and went into the tree.
Oh dear. Okay, what jumped out at you?
A tree.
Tree.
Oh dear. Thank you. something that last second of last beer, weren't you?
Yeah.
Clip trees a little bit.
No, it was a lovely repair job.
No, I think you clipped the hedge.
Oh yeah, no, I didn't do that. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. I've got that on camera.
Oh yes. Did it dig in?
It did dig in, yes.
I'm all right. Yeah.
Right, can we get you to go straight back in so you get checked out by the medic, please?
I am actually all right. It was okay.
Yeah, no, it doesn't matter. Right. You've been upside down. It doesn't matter.
In there, just get me to check you. All right?
Any problems with it today, or is this the first?
It's the third thing now.
Third thing?
The first was the bonnet pins.
Oh.
Then I had a turbo hose pop off, and now we've just cut out, so...
Oh dear.
I have no idea.
Not fuel then?
No, it's electrical.
Oh dear.
Could be a battery terminal, I don't know. We'll have to have a little look.
And once again, congratulations to Howard Leet, who comes first overall. Thanks for watching.